Namaskaram. In this video, I'm going to talk about chakras or the energy centers. It is very much necessary, essential to understand the concept of chakras to do any kind of healing, to become an energy healer, because chakras are very important part of the subtle body, energy body. So our energy body, it has aura, it has chakras also. So it has nadis also. What are chakras now? Chakras are like whirling wheels. They are like wheels of energy centers. So these are like wheels of energy which are moving in our body. So these chakras, they manipulate the energy in our body. These chakras, they absorb the body, they absorb the energy. These chakras, they absorb energy, they digest energy, they distribute the energy in our body. Our bioplasmic body has, our subtle body has many chakras. It has major chakras, it has minor chakras, it has mini chakras. So the major chakras of body, they control the vital organs of our body. Major chakras are big. They are about 3 to 4 inches in the size for an ordinary human being. So the size of chakras, the development of chakras also depends from person to person. If you see a real yogi, a person who is spiritually into spiritual practice or enlightened or into spirituality doing the, or a healer who is an advanced healer doing regular healings, you will see the size of their chakras are real big. So the size of the major chakras are 3 to 4 inches. The size of the minor chakras for an ordinary human being is 1 to 2 inches. And I was talking about mini chakras. The size of the chakra, mini chakras for an ordinary human being is about 1 inches. For example, here we have a minor chakra, right? And here we have mini chakra in our hands. For an ordinary person, the size of this chakra, this minor chakra here, should be around 1 to 2 inches, and size for this mini chakra for ordinary human being should be around less than 1 inch, right? It should be less than 1 inch. But because I'm a healer, I use these chakras a lot. I meditate on these chakras. I have activated all these chakras. So if you can feel the size of chakras here, so my chakras here, they are, because they are activated, so the size here can be around 3 to 4 inches if you can feel see clear jointly. So for ordinary human being, it will be 1 to 2 inches here, or here it will be less than 1 inches. So this was about minor and mini chakra, and the major chakras are around 3 to 4 inches for ordinary human being. So these chakras, they are spin. When they are spinning, they are absorbing the energy also, and they are releasing the energy also. They release the negative energy and they absorb the positive energy, positive fresh prana, and the stale and used up prana is also released from them. Then from your aura, it is thrown out, right? You remember the function of health aura. Health aura, it is expelling the stale prana, the negative, the toxin, germs. And so from the auras of the body, when this stale prana is spinned away by the chakras, then it is thrown away from our body, from our auras of our body. So these chakras, these major chakras, they control the major organs of our body. Suppose your heart chakra, that is a major chakra of your body that controls your physical heart also, and it energizes all the physical heart and the nearby areas. And the major and the minor chakras and the mini chakras, they control and they energize the less important organs of our body. So these chakras, they are responsible for energizing and for the proper functioning of the corresponding organs of the body. So like in our physical body, वी हैव मेजर मेजर ऑर्गन्स थ्रू विच एनर्जी इज गोइंग हेयर देयर मूविंग इन आर बॉडी. सो इन बायोप्लाज्मिक बॉडी ऑल्सो दिस चक्रास आर लाइक वाइटल ऑर्गन्स. सो मेजर चक्रास आर मोर वाइटल ऑर्गन्स थ्रू विच दिस एनर्जी इज मूविंग हेयर एंड देयर. दे आर मेकिंग द एनर्जी, दे आर स्पिनिंग द एनर्जी, राइट. सो सम चक्रास दे आर ऑल्सो द लाइक दे कंट्रोल लाइक सम चक्रास दे कंट्रोलिंग लाइक आवर एंडोक्राइन ग्लैंड ऑल्सो. दे कैन इनहेबिट, दे कैन एक्टिवेट दैम. सम चक्रास दे आर ऑल्सो कंट्रोलिंग द साइकिक फैकल्टी ऑफ आर बॉडी लाइक योर अजना चक्र, दैट इज अ सोर्स ऑफ साइकिक फैकल्टी. But the safest chakra to open to feel the energy is like your hand chakra here. So these chakras are also having psychic faculty, and these chakras are very easy and very safe to activate. So this process of activating and is called sensitizing your hands of these chakras. I will be talking about this in my next videos. Thank you.